When the same state of flow is seen in slow motion, the tip vortex is found to yield a spiral tube of water vapor, which shows the actual complexity of the slipstream.